walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can't see every couple tries.
I got the Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair.
The bottle is black and this is blue. What sense does that make?
OOTD for today. Sweater is from a swim competition I used to go to. Shirts from Urban Planet, leggings from Lulu, and that's it. Mom?
Hi.
Okay.
Okay, class is done. I'm currently walking to my other class. My teacher let us out early. There's still like 5 minutes till the bottom.
Okay, we're at lunch now. I have a box of candy canes, where I have no idea where to put them. Oh yeah. And now we're going to pick up our sweaters that we ordered.
Oh yeah.
Tell them what you want.
I guessed the right amount of candy corn in the jar, so now I have a full amount of candy corn.
That she has no idea what she's going to do with it because she can't even eat it all.
I can. Not at OOTD. My shirt's from Blue Notes. My leggings are from Old Navy. Shoes are Nikes. And I got my basketball
sweater. Oh, we can't show it because it's bad.
I can blur out this. It's the basketball sweater.
Okay, outfit.
My shirt is from American Eagle.
Okay.
My plaid.
Yes.
Thing is from H&M.
Mm-hmm.
And my tights.
They're leggings. I realized I was getting genuinely offended by Lila calling them tights instead of leggings, but please don't mind that.
I'm from.
Avery. And then where are your Uggs from?
They're from Uggs.
From where?
From Uggs.
Okay, guys, so we're taking over the vlog because we're cool. We ate lunch. I had a salad I made. I'm going to Cosmo and they're going to Comtech. I have to do like a Christmas tree hairstyle thing today.
Lila's trying to kill me by eating her peanut butter every day.
Yeah.
Lila. Right, you literally don't die.
Anyways, guys, I filled up my water. That's like my phone case. It's really cute.
Okay.
Anyways, when Avery's famous, guys, remember me. I'll see y'all in history. Where we're gonna do some
story.
Okay, we're in prom class right now. We just finished filming our fight scene, but our teacher is not here, so I can't upload the footage from the SD card onto my laptop. And I'm worried they're gonna like not be able to do it because he's gone.
Gus, pass your hair. It's so cute.
I did a Christmas look. Now
it's the wrong hair.
Now we're watching a documentary, or we're allowed to work on our thing, on our editorial. So I'm gonna work on my. I just needed to read it over. Yeah.
Same.
I just need to read over my editorial too. So sometimes.
The use of radar was crucial to the British during
the year 20.
Based along the south and east coasts of Greater Command, run by Air Chief Marshal Hugh Dowding, and the closest RAF airfields.
My bag is really full.
No, wait. Let me go behind you.
My mom just came home and she gave me this Nanaimo bar. I love Nanaimo bars. They're like so good.
Guys, my mom, because we have this like Lynn advent calendar that was supposed to be like my mom's / mine's, and she hadn't opened it in like 6 days. So I just opened it now. Now I have like 6 advent calendar chocolates just sitting on the counter. Anyways, I'm gonna take a shower now because obviously after I swim, like I always try to take a shower because it's like not good for the chlorine to like sit in my hair and on my skin.
Honey, you gotta stop.
Having a baked potato. Is this pork or chicken?
What do you want it to be?
Pork and broccoli for dinner. I'm making my oats again. I don't know if I've shown this in a public video before. I'm not sure. Do we only have quick oats? Downstairs. Oh. These them rolled oats. Cassidy, these are even gluten-free. So if you want to drop by sometime, I can make you my recipe since these oats are gluten-free. Adding 1/2 cup of oats.
half cup of milk. Doesn't really matter which one you use. I'm also gonna add in half cup of water. Pinch of salt. 2 teaspoons of cocoa. So 1, 2.
Guys, I'm trying to shine the light. Here's my oats. They literally look so good. They're like so chocolatey because I added 2 teaspoons of cocoa. And then I'm watching Grey's Anatomy while I eat my after dinner snack. So yeah, that's literally all I'm doing.
Okay, it is 10:45. I'm going to bed. So obviously, I have to say goodnight to you guys. So good night, and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Don't wanna let you out my head. Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever. I said that you love me, but that'll last forever.